climbed up in a tree when the leaves are popping in the early spring and find a nest with a bird egg in it. Did you ever wonder just how they did it?
Did you ever look at that nest real close? Well, ain't it amazing the way it's wove?
Each one is their very own.
One of a kind, perfect home.
Little bit of sticks and a little bit of grass. Little bit of this and a little bit of that. Little bit of fur and a strand of hair. A feather or two, brace with care. A little bird beak with a dab of mud. Whole lot of little bird love.
Lot of hard work, no time to rest. For a little bird to build a little bird nest. Well, a hummingbird's nest is big as your thumb. Bet you never, ever, 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 ever seen one. They make them out of dandelion fluff, glue them together with spiderweb stuff.
And there's an owl they call the elf. Well, she lives in the desert all by herself.
She loves to build her little nest in the hole in the middle of a prickly cactus.
Little bit of sticks and a little bit of grass. Little bit of this and a little bit of that. Little bit of fur and a strand of hair. A feather or two, placed with care. A little bird beak with a dab of mud. Whole lot of little bird love.
Lot of hard work, no time to rest. For a little bird to build a little bird nest.
Now the pigeon builds a real nice nest, perched on the edge of a window ledge.
And oriole knows just how to weave her home hanging down from the branch of a tree. And an eagle builds its nest so high.
Why, it seems to almost touch the sky.
10 foot tall, that's awful huge.
Twice the size of me and you.
Little bit of sticks and a little bit of grass. Little bit of this and a little bit of that. Little bit of fur and a strand of hair. A feather or two, placed with care. A little bird beak with a dab of mud. Whole lot of little bird love.
Lot of hard work, no time to rest.
For a little bird to build a little bird nest.
Now the ovenbird makes a real nice nest hidden in the leaves of the deep forest. And a bowerbird makes a real nice home with things that sparkle like silver and gold.
And a barn owl and a barn swallow build their nest in the barn in the hollow.
But those old barns is falling down.
Hope they don't have to build their nest downtown.
Little bit of sticks and a little bit of grass. And a little bit of this and a little bit of that. And a little bit of fur and a strand of hair. A feather or two, placed with care. A little bird beak with a dab of mud. Whole lot of little bird love.
Lot of hard work, no time to rest. For a little bird to build a little bird nest. Thank you.